the heel, blend it, slow beard, yeah. So blend, not like you can see, little bit more. Okay. Blend it, yeah. And then this, no eyebrow. Don't touch eyebrows, yeah. Here. Boss, here, yeah? No touching. Okay. What happened? You cash.
Hello.
Boss, can I
pay
for call here? Call? You cash. Cash.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. Underneath as well, yeah.
I'm Good.
So quick little something for you guys. Got a chop in Morocco at the barbers. This is what they produce. So I just bladed the top for you as well. Shaped the beard. Just trimmed it up. Shaped it all, put alcohol on it at the end, which wasn't that great of a feeling, but there we go. 100 dirhams. I think that's like, what, like £3? I think there's the hotel. So what, I think it, nah, it's more than £3, isn't it? It's like a fiver probably in the UK. What I'm booking time. Designer haircut, even though I got no hair. Designer beard, all of that's probably like what, £20 or something like that. So yeah, I'll take that for like what, I think it's like a fiver. You lot can go check all of that. 100 dirhams, I tip the guy 20, which is practically nothing, what, like 150 or something like that. But yeah, ain't posted content ages, no intro needed for this. I just whacked it straight on, started recording, asked the guy if I can record. No intro, nothing like that, out here in Morocco. Yeah, quick little something for you guys. Bit of content, ain't posted in ages. So there you go. Not really trying to do a vlog and that kind of stuff. I'm on holiday, so yeah. There's a joint. It's in Agadir, Morocco, if anyone wants to hit it up. What's it called? The Art of Barbershop in Agadir. There we go. It's got a little nightclub joint next to it. There you go, a little bit of content for you guys. Peace out.